Florida Atlantic University's new president shares his plans for the future of the university with WPBF 25 News. Thanks for staying with us. I'm Todd McDermott.
And I'm Erin Guy in for Tiffany Kenny tonight. John Kelly came from Clemson University, and today he told us he's ready to go from being a tiger to an owl.
Clemson University graduate John Kelly is happy to call South Florida home after 17 years as the vice president at his alma mater.
FAU is, I think, has treasures here that really have not surfaced to the national stage.
His plan to expose them.
FAU has a fantastic campus at Jupiter with Scripps and Max Planck and our group in biomedical sciences. When you think about putting, there's no place in America, in fact in the world, that has those three entities on the same campus.
Kelly says the three main priorities, student success, strong research areas, and connecting to the community. But one thing he doesn't want to do is abandon the university's roots.
One thing I don't want us to do is to desert our original mission, which was to serve that working professional, the students who have other responsibilities.
Kelly walks onto a campus that has faced some adversity, from the fallout with GEO Group's naming of the football stadium to controversy in the classroom.
Any community is going to have problems that occasionally arise. No way you have 30 to 40,000 people all gathered together and everything is perfect without conflict.
His plan to change the culture.
And that's the culture I hope we create. One, it's a listening culture. And one that is a quick responding culture that doesn't just sit on things and hope that they go away. It would be one that addresses issues and then quickly moves forward and gets back on plan.
Well, Kelly says he's also launching a 100-day plan, which is creating a strategic plan to make sure resources are in the right place and that the whole community is involved. He says then there will be another 90-day movement to make sure the plan is in place and that they hold themselves accountable.
Right now.